Why do I do this
stuff
to myself?
It's a Red Devil 1.0. I'm here with
the bald.
I'm here with the bald eagle machine.
Oh man. Oof.
What we got here?
I don't know. It's $30. That's all I know.
This man told me when he picked me up it was an ant bed, and I thought he was joking, but it literally is an ant bed.
Yeah. It happens.
It's in a trash bag. Oh my god. Oh shit, dude. Look at this rusty piece of shit.
This thing's fucked, bro. It still runs. It'll
be the dirtiest bitch in your garage. Oh, Jesus. The struggle is real, Steven?
Yeah. I'd say so.
Oh, shit.
I only need it to go so far. Right there. So I can fucking tear into this motherfucker.
Oh. $30. Dude, I wouldn't have even paid 20 for it.
Well, I drove. You don't know how far I drove, though.
How far did you drive?
20 minutes. 30 minutes. And I got pulled over. Oh, fuck. We're going. I'm stupid.
Where are you going? Where are you going, baby girl? Oh, right there. Right there. No. Yeah. Yeah.
In the hole, motherfuckers. I mean, yeah. Dude, this is what am I doing here, dude?
I honestly don't know.
Alright.
Oh my god.
You just slammed down.
I'm waiting for this fucking motor to fall, dude.
You wanna do that one?
Yeah. Oh shit. There we go. Hold that. I got one camera. One hand for camera. One hand for other bullshit.
That one right there, you fucking idiot.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm fucking autistic. There we go.
That works, isn't it?
Yeah, I know. Take this. Close. Take this pin. You just shove it in the fucking hole. Jack this bitch up. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh. Oh.
Glorious.
Oh god. Glorious. Oh god, where's the national anthem at?
Dude, this ain't American. I'm probably not kidding. This is fucking American. America. This don't. Okay, hold on. If this don't say America, I don't know what it is. I mean, shit. My Chinese choo choo boy is.
Oh my god. Oh.
Should I just like hose this bitch off real quick?
Yes, you should take the trash bag off so everybody can see all the bullshit that's on it.
You got it?
Why? You think something's gonna come out and bite you?
Yes.
I would. Oh, I'm kinda scared too. A fucking raccoon's gonna come out. Oh my god. Oh, ew, it's all wet, dude.
Yeah,
I know.
Really?
All right. Oh my god.
What's
going on, dude? I am. A bag was too small. Hold on. Hold on. God damn, dude.
You nice?
No, it's not. I'm more scared of touching it than I am messing.
Should I just like go and assemble it like right here?
Where's a flashlight? I need a flashlight. It's all black over. Oh my god. What's that green shit?
I was in the ant bed, dude. Oh. That's all I know. I think I can reuse everything. It's good. Rings are fine.
You think?
I mean, it's got a cam in it, okay?
Not anymore.
So this is what's that, like, fucking Thorker cam, okay?
Not,
or Thumper cam.
Not anymore.
Yeah, well, still it's there, it's just not there. Okay?
It's there, but it's...
Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Dude, what? Man. Come on, bro. I just want this over...
Oh shit.
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Hello?
What are you up to? What are you up to? What are you doing?
Well,
you do know. Explain yourself. Where did that come from?
Offer up.
Yeah, it's full of mud. What are you going to do
with it? It ain't mud.
What is it?
It's an ant bed.
An ant bed.
Hey, those free.
Set those out there. When you come in, put the fan on them.
Wash
them. They're dry. They're wet inside. Oh. Don't throw them up there. What are you gonna do with that?
Well, I'm just gonna clean up the cellar.
Uh-huh.
Really?
Because your other projects are already complete, right?
Yeah, look at that.
Tell you what. Tell you what, it's nowhere complete.
Yeah. And he still has an exhaust leak on the Tahoe. Okay,
look. I mean, fuck that exhaust leak.
Remember yesterday when I said quit talking to me like I'm one of your friends, I'm your mother?
Lodge your way. Alright. Apologize now.
It's cold out here.
Yes, so go. Shoe fly.
Would you like me to come help you pull?
God damn, dude. Yeah.
Here, let's put double the weight. Oh, we almost got it.
We ain't going nowhere.
We're swinging it. Oh. All right, here, here, here. All
right, get off.
Swing, bitch, swing. Oh.
Dude, why'd you say anything, dude? She wouldn't have noticed.
Yeah, she would have.
No, she would have not turned around.
I didn't say nothing. She just came out here and looked at it. It's on the video. Look at this red, red neck.
Dude, what in the fuck, dude?
Bullshit.
No, it's a mud, but like, it can't be that bad. It should not be that bad. I mean, it's pretty bad. It's,
yeah, it's,
you know, I'm sure you get the impact.
Pretty bad.
Impact. Or you got impact. Hey, what size is it?
What are you impacting?
The rod bolts.
What? No, we're not working on it here.
Here we are.
No, we're not.
Why?
Because we're moving it. Oh my god. Oh, ugga dugga.
Ugga dugga this bitch. All right, let's see here. Is this right size? Let's find out. Oh my Jesus, it came out. Oh, dude, it's actually like pork to spec.
You think the bearings are good?
Yeah, bro, they're mint. They're mint.
They're mint.
They're mint.
They're mint. Oh, look, there's one part that's not rusted.
You might think that's lubricated, but that's just water.
Dude, pull it up here for Christ's sake.
I can.
Yeah, you can. I'll help you.
I'm just waiting, doing weight reduction, okay?
Oh my god. Yeah, I know. Yeah, weight reduction my ass.
Alright. Where's the hammer?
Oh my god.
I got to find the hammer. Keep in mind, all like the bottom end is going in a trash can, okay? So don't get mad. When you see me pounding on the fucker with the hammer.
Yeah, if you don't like watching good car parts go in a trash can, turn this video off right now.
They're not good car parts at all.
What you talking about? They're mint.
The tire cover is though, look at this.
Throw oil in it.
Fresh paint, bro.
Throw oil in it, a fresh coat of paint, some heads, an intake, and a carburetor, and a...
Ooh, moved.
And, all the rust will go away. Oh my god.
It's going. Barely.
Dude, get it up here. Here.
Do it.
I'll help you pull. Here, you take this.
Okay.
You take that. Oh fuck, it's that wheel.
Yeah.
Fuck.
There's breaker bar right there.
I need the breaker bar. Oh fuck.
Come on, motherfucker.
Alright, you got... Here, give me this. Give me this. This is mine. This is mine. Oh. Okay, we gotta get... If we can get those wheels up, we'll be green. We'll be mint.
I can get that wheel up pretty easy.
Fucking mint. My hands hurt. I'm holding on to that.
I'm sure they'll be good. I'm sure. There's one. Oh. Cool.
Hey!
Got it.
Fuck yeah.
Dude, this thing is clapped the fuck out. Steven, let's go get a motor. Okay, I'll buy it. $30, how bad could it be?
It can't be any worse than it is. Ah!
My piston's moving pretty freely, like not even joking. The rings are pushing the dirt up, so you know they're fine.
Like I said, put oil in it, and all the rest will go away.
Ooh, see this? Just look at the bearings. I don't know if this motor's trash or not. Oh, you see that spark?
No.
It's not spark. No. Don't do that. Oh, dang, dude. Them rings are mint. For bearings.
Are they really? Never mind. No, they're not. I can see them. Oh, my God.
Come on, motherfucker. Come out. Dang, there's a spider on me. I mean.
Dang it. This motherfucker said, I think there's a spider on me. Oh, wait, Nance.
Yeah. Ah. Ah. Dude, why are you being a cunt?
Oh, I heard pieces fall. Oh, my God.
Now, let's look at this bearing.
All right, stay tuned for part two. Oh, never mind. Part two is rolling.
Honestly, ain't too bad. Like, I put them fucking things in it, but.
Look, there's one part that's still silver.
Hey, what? Yeah, is it supposed to be like that? No. Yeah?
Yeah. What, that little notch?
Okay, yeah, there's a notch on this, I think. Well, I know that there's like another lot. There's two notches in it.
Yeah. Oh my god. Now let's see if we get a piston out. Stay tuned for part two.